get those tunks out.
Yeah, mate. There you go.
Alright, I'm spawning on you.
Three Panthers, oh my god.
Oh, baby. Look at them, they're so awesome.
Oh god, please.
Panther division, roll out.
That's four Panthers now.
There could be five if I spawn my own. Can you imagine?
Oh god. Yeah, that would be it. I mean, that would be too much to kill for them.
That would just be game over right there.
Oh, look at me. Yeah, you can. Look, I'm pressing... Look, see my character? I'm pressing control right now if you're in third person.
Yeah, I can do the same. Oh, actually, if I press control, I can see in first person.
Oh, wow, you're almost...
Yeah, and I can see in first person. So this is actually... Well, I say it's good, but I can barely see anything because my head's below the line.
I mean, I switched to first person. Your guys are a lot less visible. I'm going to try and get us up on the hill. APCR loaded. We've got A. This should be... You can see the church from here. That's good.
Is there any aircraft?
I already saw
there aren't any fighter planes.
I haven't seen any besides like some paratroopers, which is good. Because, you know, they won't. Oh, there's a tech right there. None. Oh, I just died.
There is a Jeep as well.
Yep. Holding a G.
It's where I'm firing. Okay, I just got blown up.
Yeah, I just, I'm not sure what I just did there. There was another Jeep, like, fucking zooming past there, but. There's so much infantry here. I'm just gonna park. Oh shit, there's a just bottom back just to our left. Hang on. He's right in front of it. Hang on.
He's running there. Into my line of sight. Okay, never mind.
There we go. So yeah, I was gonna turn the tank right in my turret. I was gonna put us right between us all the infantry. That's probably safe for us than just sitting alone on a hill, right?
Yeah.
Put us down in this forest somewhere. Behind this house. Try to park you somewhere you can have some...
There was loads of infantry to the left just then.
Oh, where? Behind the house?
Yeah. They're all sort of running down from the church as far as I can tell.
Got it. I'll park us right here.
Yeah, so in that ruined building, I think there was... Yeah, there's a guy just behind it. There's also a Jeep there.
Yeah. Oh, where you go.
Nice. There is still a guy behind the ruined house, I think.
Got it. I'm supporting you, Adam.
Like he did. Oh, there's a guy in the tower.
Oh shit! Oh, there's a mo. Fuck, I thought it was a fucking mo. Wait, in a church tower?
I think so. No, okay, never mind.
I thought it was a bomb whistle flying towards us, but it was a fucking motorbike guy like honking his horn. Oh shit! Oh, we just got 18
minutes.
What the fuck?
Did that happen? Okay, he just
there's
ran
like,
up beside
there's
us.
There's like 10 billion AI, like AI. Like, infantry or like what? Come on, guys.
What I love is the fact there are so many other tanks, and he chose ours.
Yeah, you know. Well, I'll spawn on you. Well, you know, we at least got something done. Right, spawn on you.
Such a beautiful tank.
You can't see jack shit from the first person view.
Yeah, it's like it would be okay if you were like downwards on a hill. Like if you were sort of like on the side of a hill, but other than that, it's a bit silly.
Actually, if you look up, for some reason, you guy can look over the ledge, but it's not that.
It's quite funny how your guy like pulls the hatch over there.
Yeah. Yeah, but you can do it. You can do it too in the turret there. It actually, barely makes you visible, but. You do get like a lot less visibility.
Yeah.
Another Panther. All right, let's fucking do this, boys.
We cover his backside when we can.
Looking for infantry near the church. Oh, there's infantry to the right, next to that next to the motorbike. He's just behind the building right now. I think you just saw him, right? There you go. Nice shot. Keep an eye out front. Left is secure. Oh, they captured A3. That's not good. It means it's going to spawn around this area.
There's a guy behind the building that I'm placing in front of you now.
I just killed someone. Oh, yeah, I got him. I saw him. He's right here. Damn it! Damn it. one guy.
Yeah, they're capturing this.
We're about to capture three again, yeah. Oh, he's climbing up, Did you get him? He's on a roof. He's on a roof of A3 right now. Like, on the edge. I guess he might have had a wound there. Like, I saw him climbing up on the ladder like a fucking ninja. Oh, tank right, tank left. 11 o'clock, 11 o'clock. Fucking
T-34. Okay.
I shot. Making repairs if we take damage. Oh, we're taking shit. We're taking damage from something and bailing out. Oh, I'm not sure what's hitting us. I'm trying to repair us. I'm repairing. You're probably gonna die. I'm trying to do this.
Careful, you've been shot, I think.
I know. I'm just trying to. Oh, just ran me over. Oh,
did
sorry.
I kill you?
No. I'm sorry. I couldn't keep repairing you.
That said that I got killed from behind by a T-34-85.
Behind?
Yeah. As in.
Oh yes. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, that's. Thing is, like, this, the repair tool doesn't repair that quickly at all.
I think mine's upgraded. Yeah. So mine's actually pretty quick.
I mean, I got like a 25 repair bonus, but even then it didn't repair that quickly at all. I'm still alive at the,
Do you want me to get another tank and come?
Yeah, just come over. There's enough stuff to kill over here anyway. There's a lot of jeeps and motorbikes and stuff, so...
Alright, we've only got a few tanks left already, I think.
God damn it,
so nice. We've got to be careful.
Yep.
And we just need to find out where this T-34 is. Do you know where he is?
No, I saw him drive around behind in our spawn, like behind A3, but...
Yeah, exactly.
God damn. So much enemies, I'm like chasing down these guys, chasing on our tank right now. Yeah, the T-34 came on our right side. Wait, how many tanks you said were left?
Well, for me, it only said there was, like, two.
Oh, it says there's 27 left right now.
Oh, okay.
That's, like, in total. We lost our other approachways. This is the only spawning area we have, so...
It's gonna get even worse now, isn't it?
That's gonna get worse. We did just capture A3 again, that's good. There's so many fucking, like, YOLO charging people with, like, AT grenades over here.
Just keep an eye out in third person. Figure out... where this T-34 is.
I think he might have died because Panther was shooting him. Paratroopers on A3. Behind the building right now. You saw that, right?
Yeah.
I'm trying to cover our Panthers right in front of us, by the way. Keep an eye on our left and right. It's clear. Oh, that's a friendly T-34. No, yeah, it's a friendly T-34 over there. I just captured that probably. Oh, fuck. This sucks, because we're... Oh, no! We got A4! We got A4! That's awesome! Oh, our T-34 just blew up, though.
Okay, we're going to have to be careful.
Our tank just got blown up just on, like, 11 o'clock. I'm not sure where he was. Oh, on a roof. You see him?
Yeah, I just saw him.
Maybe he shot the chimney. Nice shot. Shot that guy. We got two tanks to our one. They're moving up, apparently. That's good. Oh, go!
This thing takes a while to get going.
Keep driving. Each place of mine. Just keep driving. Just lead them towards our enemies or our friendlies.
I think there's an enemy to our left. So.
Oh, I see him. I saw him. You got him. That guy's still behind us. I saw him running. He's in the forest. He is at our 9 o'clock right now. He's in the forest. We're 9 o'clock somewhere. I saw him escaping. In the fucking forest, like a little party zombie bitch. I'm looking in there, I can't see him.
Nice explanation.
But that guy was trying to be an asshole, trying to like plan like a fucking mine, like run in front of our tracks. But it takes a while to get those armed so we didn't explode it. Oh, I saw him. He was at 1 o'clock in the forest. I saw him running. Goddamn. Oh, I see him again. Hang on. I'm not sure if you can see my shots. He was right there. I saw him move again. The thing is, like, they can go prone, so you can, like never see them again. Keeps them. Oh, to our right. Go. He's like right behind us. Oh god, don't run into a tree, because we'll stop. Okay, just get him. Oh shit, watch out, shoot him.
Oh yeah, that was me.
Alright, he's got back into his vehicle. He's right behind us on the road.
Alright, let's just yellow up to this O2.
Whatever you do, don't break, because he's gonna kill us. He's literally on his on our ass with a shitty little team.
He's just ramming us.
Oh god, fucking road rage. Oh, tank behind us, D-34! 5 o'clock, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock! 9 o'clock right now. Don't stop though, don't stop. He's 11. Oh shit, 11 o'clock on the hill.
Oh, I missed.
Keep driving. Oh god. Go. No, the jeep guy's right here. Go, keep going. It's gonna get out.
I'm going.
No, go. Don't stop.
Oh, no.
Okay, I'll get out. I'll try and kill this guy. Keep going. He's gonna fucking pass your phone.
Oh, no. Kill him.
Oh, no. What the fuck? I was one slap away from killing him with the wrench, and I got sniped from behind.
I couldn't see what was ahead of me. I'm so sorry.
Oh, God. Yeah, no, it's okay. That was
I almost killed that guy as well, the T-34, because I hit it once, and I was just waiting to hit it again, and it would have killed him.
Yeah.
Oh, that is so annoying. But, wow.
I hit the guy that killed us. I hit him with a pistol, like, 3 times, and I was running after him with the wrench. Like, I beat him like 3 times, and I was about to beat him once more. I think he was gonna die, but then a guy from behind sniped me, like the guy on like A3 in the building somewhere.
That was intense.
God. Sorry for my loud scream, but I was like, I was like really frantically like trying to beat this guy down with a fucking wrench. But
that was intense though.
That was good.
I don't blame you.
That was good. Well, our team is doing good, but I'm not sure if we want to move into a city with like assholes like the. I'm pretty sure this T-34 might still be there.
Well, if we, I don't know. Like, if we keep moving, then it's not so bad. It's just, I don't know. It's really hard to deal with that when there's a guy with a jeep up your ass.
Yeah, no. You that's why you need to be in like third person most of the time, like doing like full 360s. Otherwise, you're gonna get like fucking wrecked one of those guys. Like, I'm just in first person right now, trying to see if I can spot anything. Oh, guy on the
roof.
Top of the church, yep. Yeah. I couldn't, there's no point in me stopping there. Right in front of us, jeep, or a bike.
Oh, I wounded him.
Oh, sorry, that's just a sniper though, he cannot hurt us that much, I think. I'm not sure if I could that's not suicide, no, that's not suicide. Hang on, no, it should be fine.
Yeah.
Probably gonna get killed here, but...
Let's just YOLO through the town, why not? Are you gonna take a left?
Yep. There was a bike right there, I'm not sure if you saw him.
Yeah, I did.
Thing is, I have just APCR loaded because I don't want to run into a tank and I need to shoot him. Not sure where we should be going now. Oh, we can support.
There's a bike right ahead of us.
Yeah, hang on. Did you get him?
Oh my god, I hit him so much.
Nice. Okay, what we're gonna do, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna, are you still in third person?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, is there anyone behind us?
Yeah, there is.
Like a baddie?
He's running away.
Okay, it's fine. I'm gonna just follow this panther. This panther actually has a good idea. We can, oh, there's a tank right there across the river, I think, actually. Behind the building, hang on. The panther of us is gonna get wrecked, too.
You need to, like, help that guy.
Well, he's not helping us by getting us stuck over here, probably. Oh, there's a tank right behind the building. Watch this.
Nice.
Panther, I couldn't help you there, buddy. I mean,
There you go.
I'm gonna try and do this in third person, because otherwise I cannot traverse this fucking blockade here. Alright, here we go. Oh, sorry. Oh, it's fucking jeep. I'm just gonna drive
He's
us
behind
around.
The tree to the left.
God, oh, what the fuck? One bazooka! Are you. Wait, were we damaged at all?
Yeah, he already hit us once.
Oh, I didn't know that. Fuck, man. Yeah, it's so hard because, I mean, I'm used to American tanks. We have like a 30 cal on the roof, so it's a lot easier for you to like get like at least like suppressive fire going on. I mean, I guess we did one thing, but God damn it. Well, I'll wait for you to spawn.
Okay.
God damn it. At least we made it through the town. I mean, that was an accomplishment, you know, in itself, I think.
Well, we could go for that again.
I mean, I was trying to just get across the bridge, but I think I should have waited for us to, like, capture B4, and then it might be worth doing that. I was just stupid. I thought we already captured it. But the thing is, like, you couldn't really... This tank is very not, like, agile in, like, a city, and it's just going to get killed, especially because you don't have, like, the 30 kill on a roof or, like, an MG42, so... You can't really defend yourself against infantry, because the turret just rotates so slowly on top of this thing.
Yeah, it's quite annoying. Is that an enemy tank ahead of us?
I don't see where you... No, it's a Panther.
Yeah, I know it's a Panther, but it's not marked on the map. Okay, never mind, it's friendly.
Yeah. We're about to capture O2 again. I'll be in third person, I'll just be screaming around if I see something.
Alright, should we YOLO it through the town, or...?
Is that it? That's it! To our left! On top, on the Panther, there's a guy right there, do you see him? Got him.
Saved.
Hit that guy. I mean, it's up to you. You can, if you want to YOLO it, you can YOLO it. You can also just try and, like, support. We got the Panther to our left, it's gonna be drawing some fire.
There
paratroopers
is a lot
just
of,
came in.
Like, paratroopers coming down, yeah.
Did our tank? No, it's fine. There's a guy to our left. 9 o'clock. He's behind us. He's behind us in the tree. He's now going to our 8. He's now he's right there. Hang on. I'm not sure if you saw him. He just ran down a hill. He's like behind the little death blade. No. He's right there. Do you see him? I got him. I didn't know how I got him, but I got him.
Yeah. Nice. Nice spot.
I think if we're smart, we'll just keep this other Panther to our left. So people are going to try and kill that first, so we can just, you know, use him as, like, a little bit of, like, extra armor, basically. I'm annoyed we haven't captured O2 again.
I think there's a guy in this building on the other side of where that guy's standing.
Probably. I can't see him, though. The Panther on the left's moving. Tank on our left just died due to a T-34. Not that Panther, but there's another tank on our left that just died due to a T-34-45, so...
I just got hit by someone.
I'm looking around.
I think I got hit from the tower.
There's a jeep to our right. Oh, never mind, you just got him. Thing is, if anything, like, being the machine gunner in this tank is just like being like a spotter for the driver, which got shot at by... Oh, this friendly guy is chasing someone down. That's good. Hit our Mr. Panther. There's a jeep behind this Panther, I think, though. Maybe. No, never mind, he buggered off.
There's an enemy ahead of us.
But now you see why... Oh, yep. Good spot. Oh, I didn't get him. He just killed the guy behind the truck, though. You get him?
Nope.
Oh, I got him. I shot him in the fucking legs.
Nice.
Oh, there's a guy on the AA gun. The AA gun right in front of us. 12 o'clock. There's a guy on the AA gun. Where's that? Is that a friend? No, that's definitely... Yeah, it's definitely an enemy on there. Sort of red.
Yeah, I got him.
There you go, the shot.
It's really weird, like, how to aim this gun sometimes.
It's a bit awkward. We should not be this close to the forest, though, because I'm pretty sure I cannot... Oh, jeep right in front of us, 12 o'clock?
I've spotted a tank, so yeah. I'm
right,
more worried about
that.
That.
I'll repairs in a second. Oh, God. Trying to repair. It just goes so slowly. Did you get him? Oh, nice, you got him. Okay, we can repair this.
Okay, I just got shot out the top. There's a guy behind you.
Oh, sorry, yeah, I was repairing.
I was gonna get out and help repair as well. It's just, I accidentally got back in.
It helped that you did that, but there was a guy with a pen. There was like three guys right there. That's why we couldn't really do much. We got like four paratroopers, though. I mean, these tanks spawned quickly. But we did a good job. Like, we killed some infantry, we killed a tank. That was a good run. For, you know, the current game we're in, I think. Well, I feel like.
Yeah.
Okay. People are really hunting us down. They don't like these Panthers, apparently. I'll just go back to the same-ish location.
Yeah, I think if we come over the crest of that hill that we were sort of on top on, then that might be a good position.
It was like a whole, like... partisan-y group of people. Like, I mean, I killed one of them with the pistol, the guy to kill us, but there was like three guys literally behind him that I saw on the death cam.
Like, if we go up to the left here, onto this hill.
Yeah.
And then sort of come over the top from this direction.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I think we will be in a better position to take them on.
Oh, to our right, to our right. Oh, God, you're right there.
Nice.
I hate this little place on bicycle boys. Oh, jeep right in front. I'm gonna keep an eye on him. Where did he fucking go?
I have no idea.
What? Did he just use a fucking crossfire teleportation device thing? Where the hell did he go? I don't like that when like stuff just disappears because it makes me very, very anxious about being here.
Yeah.
Look in the third
person. I can keep an eye on behind us and.
Yeah, Roger. I'm just gonna look front again. Oh shit! 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 Shit!
Do you want me to get out? I'll start with- Oh!
Oh! Did that just- Oh, okay. Wow. What, did that just happen? Did that just actually- Did you- Did that- Did the game just think that you jump? That's so annoying. Oh, I'm so sorry about team killing you. That's just dumb.
That doesn't even matter. That wasn't your fault at all.
God damn it. Like, you jump out and it's like, I will- Hans, I will jump in front of your gun while you're shooting. Fucking- Oh my god. That's dumb.
Right. That was funny, but dude, that was also very fail.
And the thing is, I had HE loaded, so I couldn't shoot him immediately. And also, the second after you died, in a weird way, wink wink, there was a jeep right next to us. So, like, we would have died anyway. But
that was just ridiculous. Like, it must have just spawned me in front of the gun when I jumped out. That's really strange.
It does really bother me, though, that the T-34-85 was able to, like, pin us in the, like, turret, like, mantle, like, the gun mantle.
Yeah, that is pretty ridiculous. Because it's basically just an 85mm gun and turret on, like, a T-34 hull, isn't it?
Yeah.
So it's just not even that strong at all.
I mean, the point is, if they could do that in IRL, then the Panthers wouldn't be so feared. It's something they couldn't do in IRL. So it's like, you know, maybe. Oh, there's a lot of guys right there. You see them?
Yep.
Okay, I got a guy that was about to bazooka us. Oh, fucking half track. Is he got a boys? Oh shit, there's a lot of guys. There's a lot of guys right next to the fucking vehicle.
Holy shit, there is a lot of guys.
Oh shit, I can't repair it right now. That's suicide. Oh, sorry, yeah. Getting out there, I would have been suicide anyway.
There was so many guys flooded out of that half track.
There was an entire, like, squad of people there, I'm pretty sure. Like, six to eight guys.
That was mental. Although, why did my shot not kill the half track? That's so dumb.
In one shot?
Yeah.
Well, you know, that's why I said, like, it's arcadey, but it should be arcadey enough where, like, that one shot should kill it, or it should be realistic enough where it should, like, they're capping it too as well, goddammit.
Oh, we should probably, hold back, because they're going to just push forwards now.
Oh, there's a lot of guys right there. Let's open fire, boys. Those HE explosions are very underwhelming. I guess we should just sit here and, like, wait for them to, like, run towards us, like that guy.
Yeah, there's a guy. Can you move the tactical a little bit to the left?
Hang on, I'm stuck behind this. There you go. And you just tell me where you need to move.
They're just in the forest, like straight ahead of us. Yeah, sort of where you're firing.
Paratrooper, wait. He's died. Just like tell me when you see someone you can't shoot, because then I'll move. This is actually a pretty decent position, I think, for now, as our team's gonna try and recap A2. Guy upstairs in that building, you can see his muzzle flashes. Damn, oh, watch this! What? That was gonna directly hit him! Alright, I'll move those up a little bit so you have.
There's a tank to the left. A T-34 moving in the forest.
Oh, I see him. Good spot. Just hit him right there. That's a good spot. Nice!
There
go.
He's
good
down.
Spot. There we go. He's down. Alright, that was good, because that would have totally killed us. Okay, we're getting A2 back. We're going to lose this game so badly, though, but, you know.
I think we've done pretty well so far, actually.
I mean, according to, you know, like, the situations and the circumstances, I think we've done very well. Oh, a motorbike across the field. Yeah. He's going right. He's going right in the forest. Trying to point you at him. He's in this forest somewhere. Oh, and there's infantry across the open and it's right in front of us, 12 o'clock on the road.
Okay, two guys on that motorcycle. They just moved around into our compound.
Oh, behind us?
Yeah.
Let's clear them up then, I guess. Yeah, they just killed
them. They are going to be pretty hard to do clean out though, because if they're in that house, then it's going to be hell to try and shoot them.
True. Oh, they just shot this guy down, though. Oh, they're upstairs or somewhere. Oh, that's one.
Oh, there's
down.
One. Oh, there's a half track. Blow it up, because they can spawn on it.
Oh no, he's gonna unlock it though. I think we can just sit here for a second and like cover them as they're unlocking the half track. There we go. Oh, I guess never mind then. You know, as
he wanted to blow it up.
I didn't want to be the guy that like HE shoots like the fucking tank, like the half track with like so much history around it. Oh, we're about to lose 8-2 though. God damn it. Well, this is gonna be the final defense. You know what? You should actually go and die. Like no offense. You should like go and die and spawn your own Panther.
That sounded like so like. Oh, sorry, there's
yeah.
a T-34. Oh,
yeah. I'm loading.
I will go and do that though. Like that's a good idea.
I'm loading APCR right now.
I may as well get a Panther as well.
Did you see where the tank was though?
No.
I see him. It's actually fucking 100. Actually 85. I got it.
Careful, there's a guy on a motorcycle.
Yeah, I saw him. He was trying to run behind me.
I think somebody got him.
I got the guy on the tank destroyer.
No, he's running across the field.
Is it fucking? There's a car behind me right now.
He's to your left. He's running through the hedge. Okay, somebody just shot him.
Got him. Thank you. Oh shit.
I'm here for you. I got him.
Did you get behind me as well. This fucking thing rotates so slowly. I just got a gun. Yeah, I mean, it's up to you. Honestly, at this point, we should probably just like commit, like you should like try and commit suicide and just go out there and just try and like get a Panther of your own. Because two Panthers is always better than one. Oh shit, motorbike to our left.
I'll just defend you for now. Wow, the recoil.
Are you kidding me? Did I not kill that guy right away?
Well, we are capturing A2 back.
I mean, that's good, but still, we're definitely not in a good way. We're about to lose this game, pretty much.
I think there is a tank shooting at A2, so...
Did you see him?
Keep your eye out. No, I can't see him at the moment. And there's a motorbike coming down the road.
I see that.
I just hit him.
Got him.
Nice.
Got him. I'm watching for this tank, but I can't.
It's like the tank crewman assault on A2. Let's go.
Never mind. Can you see where he was? Like in the forest, probably somewhere.
He was to the right of me, like in the edge of the forest.
My aiming sucks nowadays. Jeez. Got wrecked.
Okay, I've sort of spawned across from you. This is a really nice position, actually. I can see all the way to the church from here.
Oh, that's good. That's a good position. Is that a tank to our... this fucking bike. Oh, it's a fucking half track. They're trying to charge the position right now. HE on a half track of a 75mm gun. No fucks given. Come on, man. There's a tank in the forest just to the right side of our spawn. We're losing our last access point. Oh, never mind, we got it. Because they have to get A2 first, that's good. There's a Panther, there's a T-34 over here somewhere, though. Where? Oh god. I'm just running my Panther like away from everything, I'm just scared. I'm at A3. Right. Oh, well, rest in peace, Panther, actually.
I just took out a T-34.
Oh shit, there's a heavy tank destroyer right behind me. That's not good. gonna hunt me down. Damn it!
Oh, god damn. How did he get behind me? There is literally people on our team spawning on me. And...
and they still can't protect you?
Yeah, yeah. And still doesn't matter. Oh, and I just spawned and got killed instantly by a SU-85.
Yeah, there's some tanks.
He's just by the river.
Yeah,
on the other side of that forest.
He killed me. He, like, somehow flanked me and killed me.
Like, I want to spawn a tank,
that was a good
but
shot. Yeah.
I just know I will get hit instantly by the...
Oh, God! Damn. Yeah, that's...
Well, if we can, at the same time, just spawn a tank, and then we can...
Yeah,
at least one of us will be able to...
I'm in a tank right now. Oh, I spawned very far away, though. That's a good spawn.
Yeah, so
right
did
behind
I.
You. The tank...
They are to the right side. Just sort of behind that forest area.
Yeah, I know. That's where I got killed from, like, a second ago. I think that's where we're about to lose this game, because we're running out of time. Jeep? Oh, I got one of them. I got a driver of that motorbike. Oh, they got the co-rider. I'm just gonna YOLO charge it towards that SU-85. Oh, fucking motorbike just to my left! Oh, fuck you. Oh my god, they fucking shot me out of the driver's seat. Well, there's two guys just to the left, this guy behind my tank as well, but the game's pretty much over. God, man, this was hard. God dang. We're actually about to lose A1 as well. Holy shit.